take a ballad, probably the best known Faroese ballad in the Faroes, called Ormurin Langi. Have you heard it? It's the one they sing at Ólavsøkar. And I demonstrated it to my bandmates, and they didn't think it was a very, very attractive idea. And I got the idea because of a Danish musician who had made the music for a show on the Faroes, which was shown in Denmark in Danish, made by Danish journalists. And he had taken a ballad called Fuglekvæði, an old recording, and then put sort of rock music to that, and that was a massive hit in the Faroes. Must have been 95 or 96, and much as I hate to admit it, this idea comes from Denmark.